And there's the smoke coming out of the top of the roof of the fire shelter like it should. Okay, it's burning and coming out through the top.
Just boiling some water up for coffee here. Just about there.
Just a look inside the modified fire shelter. All right, so we've closed it in. Last time we were up here, I think you guys seen that wall, and I think we had this one on. So just use one of the old Shelter Logic tarps. Got the backside on. And we can see the smoke is going up and through just like it's supposed to. Just a small fire, it's all we need. So, pretty cool.
Sunday, October 18th, guys. We had snow last night. Heading up to the fire shelter area with some tin and some other stuff for today.
Pretty heavy.
Yeah.
Oh my God, we made the first load.
I'd like to say halfway, but...
Thank you.
reassembled.
So was it all tangled?
It went around the side, off the side.
Oh. River is sharp.
Yeah.
Okay, 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 go, 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 go. Four. Good.
Okay.
Yeah, steady.
We're good. Right. Okay. You go steady.
Yeah. And good with all.
All right, so the fire shelter is complete. Both roofs, the tin has been put in place on both sides. The wind's picking up right now. Weather's changing. So we started out the morning by hauling up the shorter sheets first. Placed the roof on, and then we brought up the sheets for the longer side. But all completed this afternoon. All right, so the the fire shelter build is complete. Now we're gonna head home and we're gonna call it a day. All right, so another really good day today. We got lots done today. We got the fire shelter finished. A little bit of cleanup up there, a little bit more wood split. I brought the 2x3s for the platform for the 14x16 prospector tent. And then I just got to bring the 4x4s over, and then we can start with the platform. Thanks for watching, guys. This is Fred of the E3FL. Ontario Northwest Bushcraft and Outdoors. 7-3, guys.